First Lady Melania Trump is calling for a boycott of Atlanta rapper T.I. He, First Lady's spokesperson, actually wants Americans to stop at listening to the rapper's music after T.I. tweeted a video of a woman who looked like the First Lady performing a striptease. Now, the tweet also criticized rapper Kanye West after his visit to the Oval Office last week. T.I. says he's ashamed that he was ever associated with Kanye West.